But I'm curious, what other influences outside of music inspire your music? You know, who or what? I don't know. Place, a time, of this or that. Something, not an artist. You know, not a musician. Something else.
Oh wow. Gosh, it can be something as simple as food.
Really? Love that.
Oh yeah, that inspires me quite a bit. I put on a big pot of red beans and cornbread the other day.
Oh my God, sounds great. Yeah, like you haven't seen your friends after a while. They're like, wow, you look like you've been inspired lately.
Oh yeah, I continue to be, I get inspired quite a bit.
Yeah, I love it.
Quite a bit. That's why, I'm not going to stand up. You ain't going to see me stand up. No, I'm going to sit right here. This is all you get right here. Okay.
Oh my God, I'm crying. I'm literally, this is coming out here. Oh my God.
Okay. Well, I don't know. That's a really great question. What are some of the answers that you've been getting with that question?
I never asked that question before, to be honest with you. Yeah. I mean, I have, I guess, a couple of times. It's more just like, a movie, a family member, the way they're living, the travels they've had.
Okay. Yeah.
You know, that sort of thing. But food is an interesting. I mean, we talk about food on this podcast, so that's a great answer, in my opinion. I would honestly like to further explore that, because I think food can inspire you to be creative or inspire you to do something, right? If you do the right thing, or while you're making food, just during that process.
It is definitely cooking for me. And because I don't get a chance to do that, being a traveling musician, it's very rare when my band and myself will get a chance to be in one spot long enough for us to actually get together and have a kitchen and cook and all of that and break bread together. It's a big deal. I grew up in a atmosphere, family atmosphere that did that. So that's important, but it's a cooking process. I always have music on while I'm cooking. In fact, I just got back from camping with my girlfriend. We were over in Los Maples. Is it called Los Maples? It was over in near Lakey and just past Kerrville. There's just the area, Utopia, around in that area. There's this area where, maple trees aren't indigenous to Texas. They were brought here. And so there's this one area where there's just this huge concentration of maple trees. And it's where a lot of people go to watch the foliage in Texas. Yes, Texas has foliage. but it's a beautiful area. And we were over there camping. And we call it camping. We were in cabins, and they had a nice, a cute little kitchen. Very basic, but there was just something wonderful about being able to put on a little bit of jazz music and just cook. We brought lots of food in, and we had the grill going outside. It's just something about preparing something. It's all about the prep, I think. It's what I love. Sometimes just a podcast, something to listen to, what's NPR or you name it. I like learning something, so I'll put a podcast on while I'm cooking.
Love that.
It's the process. I love the process. I like a making tea. The reason I love tea, I like tea, I like coffee. I don't know, this is a weird segue.
Hang with me.
Wait,
I'm
for
with
it.
You. I'm
with coffee, it's one thing. You pour the water in, you put the cup in, you you got the machine, yada yada yada. But with tea, it's about the pot. Put the water in the pot, put the pot on the fire, then you wait. It's about waiting. It's the process of having tea that I love. And that chance to stop, which is probably why, you know, there's tea time, you know.
100%. That's why.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stop. Take a breather. Hey.
Yeah.
You know.
It is that for me. But yeah, cooking is that. It's just about the process, and you know, you get a chance to just kind of, you know, you're putting ingredients together, and then that's it. You know, baking, you know, you have to wait. You know, it's just about that. That's inspiring for me. Gosh, that was a weird segue, but
it totally fits in with our podcast. So this is, yeah. You know, it fits.
Yeah, that's inspiring. Movies, you know, I mentioned watching yeah. TV, but I love the idea of coming up with tunes, you know, for something that just moved me. That's cool. Yeah,
I've done that.
That's a great way to write. You know, just have some kind of inspiration about something you just watched. What did that do? How did that move you? Try to write something to that. Yeah, I have done that. Gosh, that's a great question, though.